Don't shoot.
When is it gonna stop? Too many black men killed by the cops. Even if you unarmed, you can still get shot. It's a shame, but the truth is it ain't nothing new. The only difference is now it's broadcast on the news. We have seen men get killed live on Facebook. I remember vividly how Eric Garner's face looked as that cop put him in a headlock. He couldn't breathe. The cop walked away with no charges, scot-free. Now this type of stuff don't just happen to men. Can't nobody tell us what really happened to Sandra Bland. And age don't matter. Young or old, Tamir Rice got killed and he was 12 years old. It can happen anywhere, a small town or big city, Ferguson, Missouri, or New York City. The perception of blacks is the same everywhere. Black lives don't matter, it's the same everywhere. The media portray us as nothing but thugs, but the only way to overcome hate is with love. Let's pray for the cops and those in authority that they have love and compassion. Passion for minorities. The majority of police are good people that recognize God created all men equal. I hope I live long enough so I can see the dream that was talked about by Dr. Martin Luther King.